gonna do it. Oh my goodness. Wait.
Exercise. Look.
You let her get inside. Okay.
Put it in the middle. Ilaw tayo. Walang ilaw. Ay, sorry.
Ang gasan, masugod yan.
Can we... Cherry it.
Come on, sit down. Ha? Masugod. Lumabos? Hmm? Sit down with kuya?
Sit down with kuya.
Okay. Picnic. Picnic in Jasper. The river is over there.
Hindi kaya masira itong buhay?
Oo, oh, buhos na.
Kasi parang...
Hmm?
Malapit na.
Ground. Wapiti campground. So we did not bring our RV. Because it's too hot now and we can use the tent over there. So we have, we'll see. The tent. It's too hot.
Pag nag-enter out tayo. Mm. Mamay-tent tayo dito ba?
How are you, Jack?
Hey, giraffe. Sleep now, okay? Don't go here.
Para kompleto ang camping. Hindi kompleto ang camping kung walang bonsai. May tubig pa, dito nalagay. Okay.
Okay lang ang bonfire daw, sabi nyo
ba? Pagdating alas 11, papatayin lahat.
Ang bilis lang tayo, no? Parang mas mabilis yan tayo kaysa sa Iligpi.
Oo. see the river? May trail pala din. Dito po mo.
Dito lang
ay. Morning.
Tara, tara. Ang pajama kasi. Wild Daisy. Ganyan pala yung daon niya. No. Anuhin mo pa rin. Gusto ko yun. Gusto ko yung ganitong short, maganda pa na.
Yung isa.
And then coffee.
7 minutos po lang.
Mission.
Tubig.
Bala na siya mo.
Bala na din.
Bala yung kulong-kulo. Sarap. Ah, may ganito sa Bianca mo. Ganito. Doon ko nakita yung ganyan.
Para ma-preserve yung init.
Oo. Pag-ibigay na yan. Pwede na anak. Ay, ito ko sa mga. Pwede. Kaya mo lang sa kanya siya. Mag-ibigay na. Ay, tubig ko ba siya? Ayun, mag-ibigay na tubig.
Init ulit.
Punuin mo sa akin. Shin!
Toodles!
Halika!
Eh, buksan mo na yan sa kanya.
Ito sa'yo. Bukas na, actually. Oh, sit down.
Lang. Sakto lang.
Ano? Isang kape pa. Baka baby pa yan eh. No? Wala mo? Wala mo?
Laki nung isa eh.
Ang tangkad ka na, no? Sabi niya, there is too.
Yung banda doon.
I like this ano, lalo na pag nilagyan mo.
Parang may building dun sa tuktok niya.
Saan?
Dun oh.
Oo ka ano. Baka may naka, ano ba yun?
Nakita ko helicopter kahapon eh. Pumunta dyan.
Baka may nakatira dun. Hindi kaya.
Siguro.
Dalawa eh. Dalawa.
Oo. Oh.
Ayun yung isa oh.
Hindi rin.
Ano? Pasok tayo? Ha?
Maya maya, pag umulan na, sa katakbo.
Oh, nakahugi naman.
Doon ba yung isa ko?
Apat. Biro mo, no? Nandito tayo eh. Hindi sila natatakot mo.
Sanay na siguro. Baka dito na nakatira.
Nagait sila, oo.
Nature talaga. Sama mo yung mga wildlife. Wag lang beer.
Ay nako. Wag lang beer. Of course. Saak. Namiss ko itong noodle. Matagal akong di masyado ng noodle. Naglalo ako. Tingnan mo, ano'y araw yun, no? Ang banda doon tapos lalang.
Good morning! Oh, it's raining. We're in the nature.
It's nice.
Good morning.
Good morning, my love.
How are you? Pampers kapag malamig. Ano? Sabi mo, sana na ngayon. Hey guys, we are here at Jasper and are camping for today, so we bring our tent. We didn't use the campers because it's the weather is nice, it's not too cold, and of course you need to experience the different kinds of camping experience here in Canada. And this is the Athabasca River, and which we went yesterday at Athabasca Falls, and so nice. It's of course the nature, and I would like to share again this experience with you. And our tent was just over there, and it's so nice. And yeah, please don't forget to hit subscribe for more videos, because I'm going to include all the experiences of hunting a campground anywhere in Canada. So always tune in if you want to grab some ideas of campgrounds in any part of Canada. Right, so beautiful. See the river, so wild, but it's not too deep, it's just so wild. So this is the trail I followed. This is the trail going to our tent. I'm gonna invite my wife to see the nature there. That's our tent. Over there. There's mommy. You're in the jungle. So big river.
Oh, did you see that?
Nice. The river is so wild. That's Athabasca River.
Athabasca River.
It's a
may walk. May walk. Ano siya eh?
Oo nga.
It's a car.
Yan yung pamunta yung pagilid. Papuntang city. Pinaka stiff, no?
Oo, huwag na. Huwag na tayo. Yung beautiful.
Shari, there's the river. This is the Athabasca River. Boating on the river? Hi Shari, we're done for the day. We go to Beaver Lake. Okay. Yeah, where's the map?